intercepted by Josh Yocum. That's the end of the first half.